Former Toledo police officer accused of rape was sentenced this week. According to a Wood County prosecutor, Raul Jaso was placed on 5 years of community control sanctions. Two of those sanctions were 180 days in jail and 180 days of house arrest. He also must register as a sex offender.